Steffi Desai. Today in this video, we'll be unboxing the Google Home Mini, and we have already opened the main package. Now it's time to open this little baby. This little baby. So without wasting any time, let's do it. First, we have the star of the show, Google Home Mini, with all its glory and elegance. And this is the coral color I went for. This also comes in black and white if you are into those. But I personally like this one better. Moving on, we also have some reading material, how to get started with Google Home Mini by downloading Google Home from the Play Store to set it up. Then on the next card, we have some questions which will give you an idea on how to use this device. And then of course, we have the safety and warranty information telling us all about how the world is going to end. Now, if all your reading is done, last thing we have in the box is the nicely bundled power adapter. And that is all what comes in the box. Now, taking a look at the Google Home Mini, I would say it's small, which means it would have a small speaker, but I still have to set this up, so cannot tell for sure about the sound quality. But I have to say, it's beautiful. It's made of some kind of meshed fabric, which is soft to touch, and this all goes down to the bottom half, which is made of some rubbery kind of material. And these imperfect halves are neatly held together, which gives it a very clean look. So full marks on the build quality. Now talking about the IOs, we only have one micro USB port, which will be used for connecting the power adapter. And about the power adapter, it's an Indian standard 2-pin connector with a decent 5-foot length cable. And of course, it's all white if you didn't notice. Apart from this, we also have a physical clicky mute switch, which is supposed to turn off the mics on Mini when you need some privacy. So that's pretty much it. And of course, if you have any tech related query, you can find my email ID in the description and you can write me a mail and expect a mail from me as soon as possible. So as always, you take good care of yourself and I'll see you in the next one. And of course, don't forget to subscribe. Namaste.